I wanted to tell you guys of an experience that I had recently involving a new spirit animal. A new spirit animal has come into my life, and I'm so excited about it. And the way this came about is different than anything I've experienced before, because I actually saw this animal manifest right in front of me. And I usually learn about my spirit animals, like either in my dreams or through my intuition, by the animals that I'm drawn towards. But this was an animal that I would never have suspected that would ever be my spirit animal. I was sitting in the dark one night on my bed, and even the darkness of the night, I could see this animal so clearly. Its yellow eyes and its illuminating aura were very well defined. And for a few moments, I thought it was real, because it went to leap like at my face, and I almost jumped out of my skin. I did jump back because it scared me, but I guess it just wanted to get my attention. I never had a visual experience like that. Nothing that was that intense, and I'm still amazed by it. I still can't believe it happened, but it did. So this video is about my new spirit animal. After that happened, after I saw the animal and it came leaping towards me, after I got over the shock of it, I ran to the computer to see what it meant, and I looked up the meaning of it and like what its attributes were and how it would help me in my life. And it couldn't be more perfect. It fits me perfectly. Everything I read about it, I was shocked by, because its magnificence and its significance dates back to Egyptian times, where they viewed this animal as very sacred, especially on the spiritual path, and it would help take you on shamanic journeys through self-discovery and initiation into the greater mysteries. There are so many signs that tie me to this animal perfectly. And it is the Black Panther. So let me explain a little bit about what it's like to work with this new spirit animal. I feel more empowered in my daily life. I feel more daring. It helps me realize that when I shed light on the darkness of my fears, that my fears don't even seem real anymore, and many of them have disappeared. The Black Panther is known to be endowed with magic and mystery and power, and I feel more alive and in the moment than I have ever in the past. It seems that people who work with the Black Panther enjoy silence and solitude so that they may get in touch with their true essence and their true being. The Black Panther helps you to know who you truly are, including what you were born to do and become. While I've already realized that a long time ago, I feel more empowered to embrace it fully in a way that I never had before. The Black Panther is associated with the lunar energies, and that's why nighttime is so significant to me, I guess. It also helps you connect with the Dweller on the Threshold, which is a video topic that I made a while ago. And while I could have made that video a lot better, at least I have proof that it exists, and so I can associate it with what I'm going through now. So I may have been headed towards working with a spirit animal way back then and hadn't realized it. And it amazes me so much, and I'm so excited to learn more and work more with the spirit animal. So please post in the comments whether or not you work with spirit animals. And if you do, what are they? Because I would love to know. I would love to associate you with your spirit animals. I think that would be fascinating. So please leave me a comment down below. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.